children of the 12 days of Christmas. In 1780, when the song was first published, people sang about partridges and milky maids.
The Owl Song was written in the 21st century and is about the different types of classes we want. We hope you enjoy it.
I thought they might say that.